Jamaican chicken. We'll be right back.
All right, people, we're off. Okay, how many times do I have to tell you we do not touch ourselves anywhere while on camera? Tammy, lose the padding. You too, Fender. And Link, stop hogging the camera. You're not Elvis yet. Amber, darling.
Yes, Mother.
And you, Mr. Collins, none of that Detroit sound today. You have something against Tommy Francis?
The kids are just over the moon for rhythm and blues, Mama. They can't get enough.
They're kids, Corny. We need to set them in the right direction. I mean, you know what I mean.
Amber, I've got something for you. I figure things moving together sort of steadily now. We ought to make it official.
Oh, Link, your council member ring. How sweet. And it matches my hair color exactly.
Save your personal lives for the camera, and we're on in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Now don't forget, guys and kids, our first prime time spectacular is coming up on June 6th. We'll be live at Baltimore's brand new Eventorium broadcasting nationwide. Talent scouts will be on here from all major record labels, and sponsoring the event will be none other than our own Ultra Clutch Hairspray. So let's give a big phony applause to the president of Ultra Clutch,
Ultra Clutch is happy to bring you five youngsters to national attention.
Our big break!
Also, live in the special, we'll be crowning your choice of Miss Teenage Hairspray 1962.
My big break!
Now, isn't she a lovely, slim girl?
I guess Amber's pretty, but she can't dance.
Plus, a little bastard.
Oh no, I'm gonna kill myself. Look, she's wearing Link Watkins' council ring.
Hey, gang, don't forget to watch Mom and Me next Thursday on Mother and Daughter Day. And I want to be yours with Teenage Hairspray. Remember, a vote for you for me is a vote for me.
What an unexpected avenue, Amber. And speaking of expecting the unexpected, our own fun-loving, free-wheeling Brenda will be taking a leave of absence from the show. How long will you be gone, Brenda?
9 months.
So, it seems we'll have an opening for our girls who is just as fun-loving, but maybe not free-wheeling. Want to be one of the nicest kids in town? Come to school tomorrow. Come down to Station WCZT to audition.
Oh my god! It's a dream of a lifetime! I have to go audition!
Oh my god! It's a dream of a lifetime! I have to go watch you audition!
Alright, that'll be enough of that for today. Nobody's auditioning for anything. There'll be no cutting school in this house.
Oh, but this is true, Vlad.
And Penny, go home. Your mother wants you.
She does? I better hurry then. Bye, Mr. Turnblad. Bye, JC.
Oh. Whoa! Rush hour traffic. Hi, ladies. Since I got that new shipment of exploding bubblegum, business downstairs is booming. How am I too funny, honey?
Oh, well, but you're the funny one.
Daddy, tomorrow I'm auditioning to dance on a TV show.
You're gonna have to do a lot better than that to get around me, young lady. No one's auditioning for anything. And what did I tell you about that hair? All ratted up like a teenage Jezebel.
Mother, you are so 50s. Even our First Lady, Jackie B. Kennedy, wrapped her hair.
Well, you ain't no First Lady, are you?
Yeah, she's a hair hopper, that's what she is. And I gotta put in detention again.
Wilbur, talk to her, Wilbur, please. Girls like Tracy, you know, people like us. They don't put people like us on television. You know what I mean? Only to laugh at.
Tracy, this TV thing, you really want it?
It's my dream, Daddy.
Then you go for it. This is America, babe. You gotta think big, so be big.
Being big is not the problem, Wilbur.
When I was a kid, my parents begged me to run away with the circus. But I said, no, that's your dream. That's what you want. I dreamt of opening a chain of joke shops worldwide. It's okay, I've still only got one. But one day, if I can figure out how to keep the air from leaking out of my sofa-sized whoopee cushion, I'll make a noise around the world!
Oh, Wilbur, you're not helping.
You follow your dream, baby. I'm grabbing an orange crush and heading back down to the Hardy Yard Hut. I got my dream, and I love it!
Thanks, Daddy.
Hold it right there, young lady. I've got hampers of laundry, and my diet pill is wearing off.
But Mom, I want to be famous.
Do you want to be famous? You learn how to get blood out of car upholstery. That's a skill you can take to the bank. You think I wanted to spend my days washing and ironing other people's clothing? No, I wanted to design them. But you can't always get what you want. Now, stop folding.
But all I was doing was watching Courtney Collins over at Tracy.
Did I forbid you from listening to race music? Oh, if the police ever locate your father, he'll punish you good.
Your dancing was absolutely atrocious today, Amber. Now, I am willing to lie, cheat, and steal for you to get that Miss Hairspray crown, but you've got to work with me here. Now, let me at that zit.
Now, stop. That's no way to treat clean clothes. Oh, dear. One day you'll own Edna's Occidental Laundry. Will you be ready?
I hope not.
Don't contradict me. Don't disobey me.
Don't even think about going to that audition.
Please?
No.
Mother?
Stop.
Stop telling me what to do.
Don't
treat me like a child of two.
No.
I know that you want what's best.
Please.
But mother, please, give me a rest.
Stop, don't go, please.
Let me hit.